So an extension officer is a person who works in a community, has an understanding of what the grower is doing on the farm. The extension officer takes research and development and actually makes it come to fruition and makes it happen on the ground and works with the grower to actually move a farming business forward.
To get real adoption, you need to come right down to the grassroots, to the one-on-one or small group effect, and the field trials where they can actually see it and actually experience it on their farm or their neighbour's farm. You do need that person who's scientifically trained, a practical field scientist who can actually talk to people and interact with people and build trust. If you don't have that, there'll be an enormous amount of good research done that won't go anywhere.
So one grower might be interested in a fallow crop like we have here. One grower might be interested in addressing their herbicide issues or improving drainage or crop nutrition. And you work with the issues that you have at hand.
More like a spoon drain.
The cane industry especially is under a lot of environmental pressure. It's located near the Barrier Reef and the rainforest. And an extension officer has a role in assisting and working with the grower that ensure that sustainability long term. So extension is a gradual process, and a lot of people underestimate that. A lot of our programs now that fund extension are usually 2 and 3 a year. And that's usually not sufficient because we have a crop that's there for up to 5 or 6 years. So long-term funding is important so that we can maintain those relationships with the grower. A grower is looking for someone to travel on the journey with them for the long run.
Time is spent building the relationships that the grower and the extension officer trust each other, understand each other. Growers have made a difference. I think growers have changed the way they do things. But if you include the grower in the discussion, then he's going to say, I'm going to run with this.